the product of 103 negative numbers, positive or negative. Let's look at the number 103. That is an odd value, so my final answer is going to be negative. Thank you for watching Educator.com.